The one, brilliant, magnificent sun, nourisher and sustainer, source of all life, the illuminator of all things, I offer my obeisance. May that divine energy, strength and wisdom be imparted unto me. Suryasana or Surya Namaskar is one of the most ultimate forms of asanas because it is not just one asana, but a combination of 12 different forward and backward movements that form together one cycle of 24 movements and work on almost every part and system in our body. Stand erect at the end of your mat. Keep your feet together, bring your palms in Namaste position and place them in front of your chest. Relax the body, maintain normal breathing and stay for 3 seconds. Inhaling, raise both your hands and bend backwards. Keep your arms close to your ears with your palms facing front. Maintain this position for 3 seconds. Exhaling, bend forward. Place your palms on the floor on each side of your feet. Keeping your legs straight, try to touch the forehead to the knees. Suspend the breath for 3 seconds. Keep both hands fixed on the floor. Inhaling, extend your right leg backwards as far as possible. Your right toes should touch the floor. Arch the spine, look upwards and balance the body. Exhaling, bring the left foot beside the right. Simultaneously raise the hips and lower the head between the arms so that the body forms an inverted V. Keeping the legs and arms straight, press the heels towards the floor and push the head lower. Sustain the posture for 3 seconds. Retain the breath, bend and touch the knees to the floor. Bring the chest and chin to the floor, keeping the hips elevated. Hold the posture for 3 seconds. The hands, chin, chest, knees and toes touch the floor and the spine is arched. Inhaling, lower your hips to the ground. Simultaneously straighten your arms and raise your head to look up and arch your back. Check this position, that your legs, knees and toes remain together. Keep your arms and legs straight and stay in this position for 3 seconds, retaining the breath. While exhaling from Bhujangasana, raise the hip upwards and push the head downwards and inwards to form an inverted V, being careful that the heels touch the floor. Remain in this posture for 3 seconds, suspending the breath. Keeping both your hands fixed, inhaling, bring your right leg forward, placing the foot near the inside of your right hand. Simultaneously, arch your spine, look up and keep your arms straight. Hold the position for 3 seconds, retaining your breath. Exhaling, bring your left foot forward next to your right foot. Straighten the legs, keeping your hands fixed on the floor. Try to touch your forehead to your knees. Suspend your breath and stay in this position for 3 seconds. While inhaling, make sure your head is held in between your arms. Raise your arms and torso upwards. Retain your breath and stay in this position for 3 seconds. While exhaling, in a sweeping arch, bring your hands together in a Namaste position at your chest. Remain in this position for 3 seconds. Repeat all the steps with your other leg to complete one cycle of 24 movements or one round of Surya Namaskar. Remember, we at the Yoga Institute believe that it is not the number of rounds that is important, but the awareness of every muscle involved and the correct technique so that the relevant stretches are experienced and an attitude of reference is generated. If you still haven't joined the Suryasana movement, click on the link in this description and help the frontline warriors, the policemen, on their battle against Corona.